Okay, boys, we are in Disneyland with my family. I know this video started kind of late, but you know what? We're in this event. Very cool with this. What's Polar? Yes, say hello.
Hi, Dad.
Oh, God. Oh, yeah. Nah, yeah, this is my daughter. This is her family. Oh, my. Our son was supposed to be here, but he could not make it. This is kind of weird.
Yeah. Yeah, Lyndon,
yeah, Lyndon didn't make
had
it.
Had band camp.
He had band camp, bro. Come on, he should be playing Minecraft.
And we ditched him.
Yeah, we need to have fun without him. Like, you guys see all these guys, like, just watching this a very nice event. We're in Disneyland, of course. You know, I'm sorry, yeah, but like, you guys, you know, remember to subscribe, turn on post notifications. And like, look at this, dude. This is amazing for a server. The server IP is on the right, and it'll be in the description as well. So is a Discord, and like everything else. This is beautiful. I love how there's fireworks, Polar. This is great. That's like the greatest ever.
If you look closer at the castle, there's animated armor stands too.
Animated armor. Oh yeah, I can't. Oh yeah, I see them. I see them. Look, yeah. That's cool. Yeah, this is Disneyland, I think, right? Is this Disneyland?
No, it's Disney World, but you got it close enough, so.
I mean, I got the Disney part right, so we should be good. We should be good. Whoa, look at this! That's so cool. Whoa. Dude, this server is amazing, guys. You guys should definitely join this. Dude, the fireworks look so good. Oh, I love this song. Yes. Dude, I like how the changes. Is that the Flash?
No, that's Cars.
I know. That's a Lightning McQueen, right?
Yeah.
Okay, to be honest, this reminds me of Five Nights at Freddy's.
Why?
Because this is the voice, kind of similar to the voice in Five Nights at Freddy's, like part 4, I think. Like, it's okay. Like, yeah, it just reminds me of that. In just a few minutes, by the way. Am I the only one standing? I feel awkward. Look at all them guys. Look at that guy. Nice kid.
They want you to sit, so... There's just some kid who flew up there because they have a donator rank that lets them fly.
Wow, what a bot. I'm a settler, man. Dude, I like how we're holding hands right now. Like, look at this. It's like we're holding hands. What is this Spanish? We knows how far it goes. Okay, it might not be as loud as you guys, for you guys, but like, it's pretty loud for me. Aladdin is speaking, by the way.
Oh, whoa.
I know, this is cool. Whoa, look at this. Cool servers, man. Oh. Oh, my frames. Okay, yeah.
Your frame's dying right now.
Not really. It's kinda, though. Oh, bro, this is beautiful. Like, beautiful. Look at these. Very nice. We're gonna have to visit this place, this whole place around.
You know this isn't the only park, right?
This is not the only park? What?
Yeah, there's like 4 others.
Oh, there's like 4 others? There's 4-
And there's the hotels.
Oh my gosh. We're gonna have to visit. I'm gonna have to make a part 2 to this series if you guys really enjoyed it. You know, trying out new things with Polar here. My best friend, right? Best friends punching each other. That's what best friends do. What can I say?
Yeah.
Best friends punch each other.
Best friends punch each other. Yeah. That's how it works.
Yeah. Best friends, you know. Okay. Is that Wreck-It-Ralph? Ralph?
Yeah.
Okay. I barely saw him, though. Is that Spider-Man? No, that's not Spider-Man.
No, that's Baymax.
That's Baymax. Okay. Good.
That movie.
Donut. Flying donut. That's cool. Bro, this is so cool you can do this in Minecraft.
It's Sully.
Dude. Look at all this. All my frames.
Did the server just, like, die?
Yeah, it's already dying right now. Look at that thing. Oh, look at that head move. These fireworks are nice. I like these, like, visual effects. How do they put this off? It's pretty cool that they can do this.
I think they use custom plugins for it.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they do, too. Very nice shot.
I know the beams use a plugin that's a private plugin called Moving Beams.
Moving Beams? Oh, nice. Look at that. What a beautiful. Dude, look at those fireworks, man. Those fireworks are nice. Probably one of my favorite parts about this. We're holding hands right now. This is kind of...
It's like how people get married at Disney.
I know, like how people get married at Disney just holding while watching the fireworks.
I got married in Minecraft Disney, not clickbait.
Great title right there. Great title. Lanterns. That's happening in Tangled, I'm pretty sure, right?
Yeah, this is Tangled.
Yeah,
because it's Rapunzel and
yeah, whatever his name is. I like how the castle changes for every time something new comes on. It like changes its theme.
That's how it doesn't in real life.
Wait, does it actually do that in real life too?
Yeah, it's in real life. It uses projections.
Oh, nice. I never went to Disney World or Disneyland. So, yeah.
I mean, considering you called it Disneyland the first time, I can tell.
Yeah, I know, right? I just like, dude, I love how they change it, man. It's like real life, but like Minecraft. Yeah, closest thing to real life, right? It's the closest thing to real life.
When you visit Minecraft Disney World, but I know, you think it's real life.
I know, when you think it's real life. I mean, I don't leave my room, so...
This is the closest thing you get.
I know. Look inside yourself. You are more than what you have become. Remember who you are. Doing the voices.
Remember.
Often dreamed of a far off place. I'm very beautiful. I'm good at singing. Not really.
Yes.
No, not really.
I agree.
Not really.
I agree.
I like how there's this person just sitting by us. Where I meant to be.
That's like our substitute for London.
Oh, yeah. I know, our substitute. Yeah, London was supposed to be here. Sorry, he couldn't make it. We might do another video with him, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
When he's not like a band thing.
Yeah, freaking band thing. There might be a part two to the series, guys. Maybe. If this video does good. It might not, but you know, it might do good too, though. Dude, I love the effects, though. Effects are the greatest. Like, look at those fireworks, though. They're just so good. Like, look. There's a moon, too? What? That's cool. We even got our own backpack.
I love how you're surprised about the moon.
I know, the moon. That's just the moon. And I like the audio, too. I like everything about this. This is a very good, nice server.
Sun and moon all? I think I do.
And so our dream comes in. Grab hold of your dreams. For you, you are unlocking your own magic. Now go. Let your dreams guide you. Reach out and find you're happily ever after. I'm sorry if you guys can hear that in the background, though. I might be a little bit low. Oh, look at that rocket! Look at those rockets. No, those are arrows. But, you know, rockets.
They're... Close enough.
Close enough.
Oh, by the way, this took like 4 years for them to make.
It took 4 years for them to make? No wonder, it's like absolutely amazing.
Entire park took five years.
Jesus, in Minecraft, dang. They deserve credit, guys. Remember to join the server just to check it out, see if you guys like it. You know, just go around in Disney World, you know, and Disneyland and whatever their other parks there are. Just like go, you know, it looks nice though. Look at it all, so it's the end, yes. Yes, sir, look at those fireworks go, man. Frames inducing the
ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, dreamers of all ages. Thank you for joining us this evening for our
that was a good one. That was a good event. That's lit. That was cool. That was very good.
That was cool.
I know, that was very good. Nice.
I could just imagine, like, someone ends up recognizing you.
Oh, God.
Just randomly.
Yeah, just randomly recognizes us. I mean, me. I mean, maybe you too. She has a YouTube channel, too, so go check it out in the description below. About the room 1.12.2, so that's why. Tomorrowland.
Welcome back.
Welcome back to another video. How the coordinator said that. Okay, I'm lagging. Jesus Christ, I'm like, hold on, let me fix my settings here. Oh, that's language. Okay.
You wanna go drive a car?
Sure, let's go drive a car real quick, you know, because that was a great event. This server's amazing. Pretty good, pretty good.
Most, if not, everything is custom.
Yeah.
I know that this map is 100% custom.
Dang, yeah.
Because I know most of the builders.
Nice. Okay, I need to turn off auto jump. Like, that's annoying. Please. Okay, I don't
have an open inventory slot.
I haven't opened
it. So if you still have, like, 500 pieces of popcorn, put it in your backpack.
Yeah, backpack, baby. Okay, boys. We are going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship. This guy's little on. Wait, do I just click this?
Right click the sign.
Okay, I got the red one. Red is my favorite color.
Oh! I just jumped in.
Yeah, I know. Okay.
Floor.
But can we steer? Oh, no.
You're on a track, but boosts will appear in your inventory randomly.
Okay. Wait, so I can't, I can't, okay, so
your goal is if a block comes into your inventory, click it.
Okay.
I got it.
Yeah, this is great, man. I like how there's cars and stuff in this. Zoom.
You're gonna win, no!
I haven't even have anything, though. I don't even have any blocks in my inventory. Kind of strange.
It's a lever, that's what the boosts are.
A lever?
Yeah, they're levers, you gotta click it. Or like right click it and
is it on the side of the road?
No. Randomly get put in your inventory.
Oh, okay.
Gonna win.
Yeah, I know. You got the lever, no. I wonder if anyone on this server is gonna see this.
There's also rides with audio.
There is? Nice.
Yeah. So we're gonna go on a ride with audio.
Bet.
Go to /warp.tot.
That's warp.tot. Okay, got it.
In a different park now.
We are. Jesus, lag. Okay, we good. Where are we at?
We're in Hollywood Studios.
We're in Hollywood Studios? Dang. Okay, we good. Okay.
So look at this giant hotel. Come over here so you can see it better.
Wait, where is that? Where?
So it's right here.
Yeah, I see it.
Look up.
Yeah, that's so
cool. Keep in mind, all of these parks are 100% accurate to real life.
Really? So they used
Google Earth and stuff to...
Yeah, to like actually map it out and stuff like that. Oh my gosh, that would take so long. Like, yeah, you told me it took like 5 years to make this, right?
It took nearly 5 years to make that Magic Kingdom back there.
Oh my gosh, I wonder how long, dude. They've been working on the server for a while then.
It's been open since 2012.
Oh. Well, how do I get in there?
You right click the sign, but you already
missed it.
But I will wait for you. Okay. So just
1 minute and 35 seconds. Oh yeah, if you guys are enjoying it up to until this point, remember to like the video. I can't. Just acting for likes, right? While we're waiting here. And join Discord down. Hey, we are here. Okay, I'm here. Jesus. Where the heck am I?
Is it playing audio?
Yeah. Beyond is another image. The mission of sound and sight. Okay, hold on. I need to turn up this music. I mean, the sound. Oh, we are in the Twilight Zone?
Yeah, this is the Twilight Zone Hotel,
nice. Or
Tower of Terror, whatever you want to call it.
Sorry, it's alright. Huh. Wait, so what do you do?
So it's a drop tower, so you're gonna go up, and then you're gonna go down.
Oh god.
Up, and then you're gonna go down.
Here we go.
But this is the pre-show, so you're gonna be out in like 20 seconds or something.
It's the pre-show?
Mm-hmm.
Ah. Oh.
Okay. You sadly cannot skip the pre-show.
Yeah.
Unfortunately.
It's a maintenance service elevator.
waiting for you.
Waiting for me.
We invite you if you dare to step aboard, because in tonight's episode, you are the star.
Ooh, I'm the star.
This elevator travels directly to...
To where?
Twilight Zone.
Oh.
Hello.
That was very intense. That was like anticlimactic. Okay. It was so we're good.
We're gonna come over here.
I'm gonna come over here, okay. This video might be a long video.
It probably will be, but yeah. We're not gonna do this in just one video.
Yeah,
probably.
We're gonna do it for two parts.
Right click that.
Yeah, I do. Yeah, okay, so yeah, we'll do this with London next time though, definitely.
Yeah.
Wait, what the heck?
Okay, so this is a ride model.
This is a dude, this is so cool, man. This is so great, man. Okay.
You are the passengers in a most uncommon elevator about to ascend into your very own episode of The Twilight Zone.
Ooh, Twilight Zone. Whoa. Look at that, though. Oh, they just disappeared. This is very realistic for Minecraft. Oh, whoa, everything just turned black. Whoa.
One stormy night long ago, five people stepped through the door of an elevator and into a nightmare.
Oh. This is creepy.
That door is opening once again, and this time, it's opening for you.
Ooh. This is cool. There's the top. Tick tock. Oh, this is like a horror map. Oh, God. Interesting.
You are about to discover what
Oh no.
Oh wait, is this a good part? This is
no.
Bad. Is this a bad part?
Yes, this is the worst part.
Oh god. Okay, we got this though. I believe in myself.
Oh no.
We got this. Uh oh. Seizure inducing. Oh god. Oh no, what's happening? Whoa!
Oh no.
We're going up. Go down. Oh, what the heck is that? Oh. Oh. Interesting. What the heck is that?
That was sort of anticlimactic.
I know, that was sort of anticlimactic.
A friendly word of warning. Something you won't find in any guidebook. The next time you check into a deserted hotel in the dark side of Hollywood.
Do you want to ride one ride? It's fairly short.
Yes. Let's do it.
Okay, do once we get off this, do /warp GFT.
GFT? Okay. I'm here. Right here?
Yes.
Did I just click him?
No. Oh. This is the Grand Fiesta Tour.
Oh, yeah. Spanish. Okay, we just click it. There we go. We good. Bye-bye.
This is going to be a pain for you to edit.
I know. I mean, it's not going to be that painful. I'm not going to be editing it that much, actually. Oh, Hasta la vista! Hasta la vista! This is cool. Dun dun.
I have some tortilla chips.
Yes, tortilla chips. Actually, no, not tortilla. Right now though. No, tortilla chips. What is this?
Hurricane Katrina! More like Hurricane Tortilla!
Haha, you're so funny.
Haha, yes, I know.
I'm laughing so hard right now.
I know.
Haha. Oh, no, you don't.
Haha, no, you don't.
But I do. Oh, God. I know you do. Dude, that's a duck. That's duck.
Duck.
Duck. Art. Look at that. Mexican. Hey, there's my Mexican friend. I love this. That time. Look at that guy. Look at that guy. He's so cool looking. Dude, look at that. That's so cool. These paintings are so good, man. I love these paintings.
They're made of maps.
They are?
Yeah, they're all maps.
They're all maps? Dude, this is good for maps. Hasta la vista. Some culture right here. That actually looks like real life right there.
I can see you.
Me too, I can see you too. Hello.
What means I caramba?
Oh yes, I don't know.
With three gay caballeros, they say we are birds of a feather.
Very cool.
With happy amigos, no matter where he goes,
the one big epic.
I know, very epic. Together. Adios, amigos!
Stars to guide us. Guitars here beside us. To play as we go. We sing and we samba, we shout.
That's cool. Thank you guys so much for watching. This is part number one. There will be most likely another part. I can't speak, gosh darn it. Polar, do you have anything else to say?
Cycles is cool.
Very, yeah, I agree. And join the Discord server as well. You know, not theirs, join mine. Yes. And also follow my Twitch. Yeah, and also this amazing server is in the description below. Visit most of these places by yourself. If you guys have gone to this, gone to like this place in like real life, then just leave it down in the comments. Like, I really want to know how many of you guys have actually gone to Disney World and Disneyland and stuff like that. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Or subscribe to this YouTube channel. Leave a like so you know, so I can be amazing at life. And yeah, I'm gonna be peacing out right now, guys. Let's go. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.